Hi everybody, and I've just received my two new Jason Voorhees masks, and I just thought I'd make a video to show you all and where they're from. So here we go. Right, this one is my Port 4, which I purchased from Rusty Dog. It's actually made from a Fright Stuff blank at frightstuff.com. Which are the original movie mold from the actual films. These masks are the closest you're going to get to an original from film. You can contact Rusty through Fright Stuff, he's one of the artists there, or through Rusty Dog Productions. Now, this mask, I mean, the detail on it is absolutely unbelievable. It just looks like the one from the film, from Part 4. It's absolutely amazing. Axe wound. So, great. You get a certificate with these. Now look. Prove they're originals. I actually purchased the hood as well from Rusty Dog. It's only available through Rusty Dog. But like I say, you can contact Rusty through Fright Stuff or through Rusty Dog Productions. I mean, he's an amazing artist. I mean, the detail on this is tremendous. It's absolutely amazing. I love it. I'm really, really happy right now. All right, that's my part four. And now to my part three. This is my part three. Another great mask. Lots of lovely detail. Just like the one out of the film again. Before he gets it in Edward Axe, of course. You guys got my certificate to prove it's authentic there. This is called the Classic, and it is absolutely, it's great. What can I say? It's amazing. It's an amazing mask. I mean, check the forums out, Fright Stuff and Rusty Dog. I mean, I'm glad to be on forums. Absolutely delighted to be on forums. The great people, great artists on Fright Stuff. I mean, PM them, they'll make you a mask. Make you one with loads of lovely detail. And Rusty Dog, you can either have a thin cast or the thick. I've chose to have the thin on these two. Cost more authentic to film, I think. And I mean, they're absolutely great. Absolutely great. Oops. That certificates, and there you go. There's my part four and my part three. I hope you enjoyed looking at them. Thank you.